la voilà, mordieu, qu'elle est gentille. Est-il le régiment qui possède une telle fille?
Mon régiment, j'en suis fier, très beau. C'est lui, toi, de métier, sincère, habillé, si mi jeune et jeune.
N'est-ce pas?
C'est lui seul, père, servi de mère, de famille et de parents.
N'est-ce pas?
Aussi, une preuve de capacité. On me fait passer
unanimité.
Bon Dieu, vive Dieu, nommé à l'unanimité. Oui, je le crois, à la bataille, s'il fallait, je le marcherai.
Elle marcherait.
Oui, je prendrai la mitraille et comme il veut, je me battrai.
Elle se battrait. Elle tient des siens.
Je marcherai.
Elle marcherai.
Je me battrai.
Elle se battrait.
En avant.
En avant.
C'est le cri du régiment.
C'est le cri du régiment. En avant. En avant.
It was yesterday.
Here it comes.
The day was damp and cold, like an Englishman's breakfast. Austrians fleeing left and right, when suddenly, out of nowhere, right under the horse's feet, she appeared. A poor, wee girl, abandoned all on her own. She looked up at me, smiling, and held out her chubby little arms. And believe it or not, that little peanut was none other than you.
I know, Father.
We adopted you right there, our very own daughter of the regiment. I might be the only soldier left from those days, but every new conscript knows how he needs to greet you as a daughter.
Father!
We're all your fathers now. Every one of us. Even all these years later. And here you are, all grown up. In fact, I think the time has come for us to start passing the hat for a dowry.
What? No! Delay that order, Private. All quiet on that front, I assure you.
Really? So, there's no truth in what the other soldiers have been saying?
Of course not! That was quite the ambush, you old sneak.
I learned from the best.
His Imperial Majesty, you mean? Oh, tell me again how he promoted you right on the battlefield.
The day was damp and cold, like a Viennese handshake. I'd been separated from my men by a field of... Hey, don't change the subject. The men tell me for the past week you've been sneaking out of camp. And when Corporal Guizot happened upon you, he saw that you were...
Fine, I won't lie to you. Last week, when I went up the mountain to gather wood, I lost my footing on the edge of the cliff and I fell.
You what?
Right into the arms of a young man who happened
to... You fell into the arms of a young man?
And listen.
A girl should only fall into her father's arms, damn it.
Well, I couldn't just stay floating in the air till one of you came along, damn it.
Well, a girl might try.
Listen, it's not
What
even
sort of young man was this anyway? Where is he from? Who are his people?
one of ours or one of theirs.
He's not one of either. He's a Tyrolean stuck in the middle of this war.
That's what he told you, is it?
I'll stick him in his middle.
Well, none of that matters anyway. I said goodbye 2 days ago when we marched out of his village. I don't suppose I'll ever see him again.
Well, good then. Glad we got that sorted out. There, girl, don't cry.
Who's crying? You're crying.
This is all for the best. After all, nothing could have come of it. You know the regulations. When you marry, you only have the authority to marry one of us, one of the 21st.
I know. It's just that he was so...
Well, if he was only so-so, why are you getting all worked up?